Hello students, today we will do page number 41 of English Vibes. Look at the table below to understand how such verbs are formed. When a verb ends with S, SH, CH or X, we often add ES like pass, double S, passes, wash, SH, washes, relax, X, relaxes. When a verb ends with Y, we often change the Y. Change the Y means we often remove Y and add IES, like STUDY, study. In this, we have to remove Y and add IES, studies. But when a verb ends with AY, EY, UY or OY, we only add S, we don't remove Y. PLAY, play. Add only S. Key, KEY, key. Add only S. BUY, buy. Add only S. Enjoy. OY ends with OY. So don't remove Y, add only S. Now fill these words here. Now students, you have to fill all these verbs in this box of page number 42. Cook, cooks. Fly, ends with Y, remove Y and add IES. Do, does. Reach, ends with CH, then we have to add ES. R-E-A-C-H, reach, E-S, reaches. Fry, and with Y, so remove Y and add I-E-S, fries. Watch, and with C-H, now we have to add E-S, W-A-T-C-H-E-S, watches. Hurry, ends with Y, remove Y and add IES, HURRIES, hurries. Fix, and with X, so we have to add ES, FIXES, fixes. Pray, and with AY, no need to remove Y, add only S, P-R-A-Y-S. Study, ends with Y, so we have to remove Y and add I-E-S, studies. Play, and with AY, no need to remove Y, add only S. Cry, and with Y, so we have to remove Y and add IES, cries. Meet, meets, M-E-E-T-S, meets. Read, reads, R-E-A-D-S, reads. Push, and with SH, so we have to add ES. Now students, you have to complete this work in your book on page number 42.